These four astronauts who will blast off for the International Space Station next Saturday landed at the Kennedy Space Center today.
And our Scott Heidler was there when they arrived and is with us live. Scott, what do they have to say?
Yeah, well, they had a lot to say. They're very excited, as a lot of us here are. Now, the astronauts are now on the grounds of the Kennedy Space Center. They're doing their last rounds of preparations ahead of their launch from Launch Pad 39A here in just 6 days. Crew 4 landed at the shuttle landing facility aboard a NASA Gulfstream jet amid very busy times at the Kennedy Space Center. Three American NASA astronauts, Commander Kajel Lindgren, pilot Bob Hines, and Jessica Watkins, and European Space Agency Italian astronaut Samantha Cristoforetti. The mission is set to launch Saturday morning at 5:26 with a new Crew Dragon capsule. I asked pilot Bob Hines about it.
Good afternoon, Scott Heidler with WESH 2, and I guess this is best for pilot Bob Hines. Obviously, we've been talking about why and how this is such an exciting day, but I think overlaid on top of that is the fact that you're going to have a new capsule, aren't you? That's got to be pretty exciting, too, for a pilot, particularly.
Yeah, absolutely, and it's an incredible honor, really. SpaceX has done this really innovative thing of being able to reuse capsules, and we have gotten to watch this vehicle from its infancy. All the way up to be, as I say, a somewhat mature baby dragon now.
Crew 4 also got to name the capsule. They chose Freedom. Jessica Watkins on the role outside of her NASA duties as a black female astronaut.
For me, I am just really honored to be a part of the long legacy of black astronauts and black women astronauts who came before me. And I am grateful for the opportunity to be a small part in that towards an exciting future as well.
And the astronauts did a flyby the launch pads here before touching down, commenting on the busy times here at the Kennedy Space Center. They mentioned the Artemis lunar rocket, and it's just next door to their launch pad. And their launch pad hosted the AX-1 mission to the ISS that launched just over 1 week ago. Reporting live at the Kennedy Space Center, Scott Heidler, WESH 2 News.